Bollywood beauty Bipasha Basu's first love, as we all know, is camera. She started her career as a model before kicking off her acting career in Bollywood. Bipasha has posed for many magazine covers earlier, but this time it was special.
Well, I have to say that I've been on the cover of a lot of fashion magazines, and this one was an exception. It has been not done for a long time, and I wanted to be on the cover of Marie Claire, and today I am, and looking quite neat in a Burberry dress.
As she was wanting to be the cover girl for Marie Claire magazine for a long time now. And finally there she was, at the launch of the latest issue of Marie Claire, where she posed as the cover girl. She looked gorgeous as ever at the event in a short black dress with a matching black clutch and black high heels. She was very thrilled about this issue. Take a look.
I like the idea about Marie Claire because they not only talk about a woman's body and face and being important, as a celeb, I think what's nice is that they talk about the personality of a woman. And I would like to congratulate the entire Marie Claire team for this beautiful cover. Very nice and fresh. And the cover says, "Skinny is passé, real women have curves." Bipasha Basu, alright? So yes, real women all out there, do continue with your curves, but love yourself, take out some time for your own self, keep fit and fabulous. Yeah.